enough getting away from the main story. We're not even gonna do that because that's probably gonna be a whole quest line. We'll do it after.
Close behind the veil. Struggle and cry out for help. Shattered, but alive.
Is there a way around this? Enemies over there? Yes.
Thank you. Good horse, Noble.
These. I wonder how many there are. I think there's 19.
Strangle growth. Escaping higher, we climb. Grown from broken past.
Well, I got a hell of a headband collection now. I feel like that's it down there. Can I jump? Can never jump. There has to be like some sort of grappling or something later. I feel like I've barely scratched the surface of this shit.
Kishi grasslands. Straw Hat mercenaries were seen in the area. Mongol convoy, ambushed. Could be the Straw Hat's doing. Attack started here, but there had to be more than one Mongol. Up ahead.
Where am I gonna find a hat? I want a straw hat. Just body after body.
Trying to get away from his attackers. Yuzo. You look like a scarecrow.
You've looked better too. Can I have my hat?
You're a mercenary now.
Professional warrior.
Maybe you can help me. I'm looking for your leader.
He died on Komodo Beach.
You were there too.
I lost a lot of friends.
We all did. And we can avenge them if we work together. Help me save Lord Shimura.
He's alive. The Straw Hats are hurt. Starving. I can't ask them to risk their lives for one man.
Even if you can name your price? Once we free our home, Lord Shimura will pay you anything you want.
My men might be interested.
Your men?
I look out for them. Someone has to.
Do we have a deal?
I'll think about it.
Ready?
Hold your ground.
I always do.
This is for Komodo Beach. Kill them all!
Surround us!
Has improved.
And you managed to grow a beard.
Have you considered my offer?
The Straw Hats can't save your uncle. We'll be lucky if we survive the week.
It's that bad?
We're starving.
I was out here hunting for food, and I'm returning to my men empty-handed.
But not alone. Take me to your camp. We'll figure something out on the road.
Just like old times.
Planning to walk?
Half off.
Don't you have a horse? Come on.
When was the last time we saw each other?
2 summers ago. Lord Nagao's tournament.
I looked for you after the tournament ended.
Straw Hats saw our duel. They needed a new sword. It seemed like fun.
Why didn't you tell me you were at Komoda?
You were busy with the other samurai lords. I was sharing a drink with my men.
I could have used a drink before that battle.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Pretty this is.
Another wagon.
Might have something we can salvage.
Empty.
Samurai! Samurai!
Was this your wagon?
Yes, my lord. Mongols stole my horse, took my rice.
You're lucky that's all you lost.
Which way did the Mongols go?
Toward Fort Ohira.
Damn it.
Take refuge at the Golden Temple. Warn others to stay off these roads.
Yes, my lord.
Let's keep moving. My camp's not far.
I meant what I said before. Help free Lord Shimura, and he'll grant you anything in his power.
What's he got the power to give?
Name your price.
3 sake for life.
Is that all?
A place to drink. Big enough for all my men.
Be serious, Ryuzo. I know you want to be more than a mercenary.
It's been 3 years, Jin. Things change.
It can't have been easy keeping the Straw Hats together after Komodo Beach. How did you do it?
I convinced them nobody can save us but ourselves.
That's true.
I used to think so. But it's starting to feel like a lie.
How many men do you have?
We're down by half, but still enough to call ourselves a small army. Why?
That peasant said the Mongols stole his rice and went to Fort Ohira.
You think they're hoarding food there?
Possibly.
Do you have an idea?
The beginning of one.
Easy, Shinzo. It's me.
I better get a straw hat after this.
Ryuzo's back!
About time.
I don't see any food. Who's the samurai?
Men! This is my old friend, Lord Sakai.
Ryuzo told me you're starving. I'm here to help.
You didn't find food.
We have a plan. Raid Fort Ohira and take back the food Mongols have stolen from our people.
Raid a fort? They'll kill us!
Give us a moment. Come with me, Jin. We should have talked about your idea before telling my men.
Yeah,
I
just
wanted to give them
it.
Hope.
That's my job.
I meant no disrespect.
It's fine.
I kinda like his shabby look.
Through here, Jin.
I wanna look like that.
If you ride with the Straw Hats, you have to look the part. I've got a spare set of armor that should fit.
You better not have lice.
Never letting you forget that, are you? Spare armor's in the chest.
Lice?
You're not as handsome as me, but it's not bad.
I like this guy.
We should check the fort's defenses. Look for weak spots.
My hat.
My men will handle that part.
Then we have a deal?
Get us that food at Fort Ohira. And we'll get your uncle away from the Mongols.
Thank you, Ryuzo.
Just remember who's in charge of the Straw Hats.
I would never dream of replacing you, my friend.
Give us a head start. We'll meet you at the old cemetery.
See you there.
My hat barely looks like a hat. choose a new ghost weapon. Oh. Sticky bomb? Oh. Wind chime. That's pretty good, but I'm about to go with the sticky bomb.
Tar on a packet of black powder. It'll stick to anyone I throw it on. No escaping the blast.
Evolving tactics. Far hearing. Safe landing. I do be jumping.
Luna rolls out of high falls.
So.
Thief's trick.
Although, man. Okay, got Ronin attire. Yeah, my hat. Barely a hat.
Men, we're moving out.
I wonder if you upgrade this attire then, too. I wonder if I can look at it. Well, I can upgrade it. Wait, I want to see what it looks like. Can I? Does it look any different? No? Because don't the other ones look different? Huh. Well, whatever. Ronin attire is my favorite, though, definitely. I like the leisure.
I meant to ask you something earlier.
The big pants.
I might have an answer.
How'd you survive the invasion?
I almost didn't. A peasant pulled me from the battlefield. She nursed me back to health.
You always were lucky.
How did you and your men escape?
We ran. Do what you need to prepare. I'll see you at the old cemetery.
Okay. Let's continue with that then. I want to do Yuna's quest, but we'll do this. Should I go upgrade? Yeah, let's go upgrade real quick since we can just fast travel.
Can't sleep. Not since I heard about those masked men hiding in the bamboo forests of Yoshi.
There's plenty to fear without worrying about folktales.
It's no folktale, my lord. They call themselves protectors of the great Uchitsune's longbow.
Try to rest. I'll find out who these masked men really are.
The musician in Yoshi Springs can tell you more. But be careful, my lord. Some believe Uchitsune's curse lives on.
Lord Sakai, come quickly.
Not doing yours yet.
Allow me to strengthen your armor, my lord.
certain to frustrate your enemies. You need more to make these improvements.
Damn, how'd I run out of supplies? That must have been expensive.
You have my thanks.
Can I still wear my bow?
How is your armor fitting, my lord?
Nope. That's what I thought. Curse of... Okay, don't get distracted. Where's the cemetery? Is right here. Okay.
Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
How long's it been since Shinzo left?
Long enough to scout before. He should be back in.
Ooh, I want this hat.
You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Let's go steal some food.
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men.
Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
I'll stealth.
Find a place to watch for me.
As much as I can.
Once they destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
See, Jin is funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
supplies, please.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Get some sniper shots.
Did you find anything?
Nothing here.
Nothing over here.
Looks there'd be no.
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
Oh, that's not a ship.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?